Hello everyone, I would like to welcome you to our NanoSensors product screencast. Today I would like to guide you through our SuperSharpSilicon AFM Probes brochure. NanoSensors develops and manufactures tips for scanning probe microscopy. My name is Oliver Krause. I am developing AFM tips for NanoSensors. NanoSensors SuperSharpSilicon AFM tips are specially made for high-resolution AFM imaging of smaller structures, sub-10 nanometer features, or roughness in the nanometer regime. Starting with a NanoSensor standard AFM probe, the PointProbe Plus, we apply an exceptional tip sharpening process. With this process, we are able to reduce the tip radius from about 7 down to 2 nanometer. On this slide, you can see three scanning electron micrographs showing the whole tip on the left-hand side, the last micron tau at the tip apex in the middle, and the last 250 to 300 nanometer of the apex. The inserted circle in the right-hand side image has a radius of 10 nanometer. We are able to see here that the tip apex tapers down far below this 10 nanometer. Let me point out on the technical details of our NanoSensor SuperSharpSilicon tips. The average radius of the SuperSharpSilicon tip is about 2 nanometer. The half-cone angle at the tip apex is less than 7 degrees, which means that the aspect ratio on the last 150 to 200 nanometer is better than 4 to 1. So these probes are also ideally suited for samples with narrow sub-100 nanometer features, trenches, holes, or tiny pores. And of course, the tip is as high as a normal PointProbe Plus standard AFM tip. Also, cantilever and holder chip equals that of the PointProbe Plus AFM probes. On the following slides, I would like to present you some application examples demonstrating the capabilities of the SuperSharpSilicon probes. Here we can see two high-resolution images of the same nanocrystallite sample, once imaged with a standard silicon probe on the left side and a NanoSensor SuperSharpSilicon probe in the middle. The two AFM images do have the same height scaling. It can be seen easily that the nanocrystallites appear much sharper on the right-hand side AFM image. Also, the topography is more distinctive than on the left image. If we take a look on the cross-section view of scanned lines, the graph in the right side of both images on the left, it can be seen that the edges and ridges of the nanocrystallites imaged with a SuperSharpSilicon tip have by far smaller edge radii compared to a conventional silicon probe. This is related to a much smaller tip radius. Also, through the higher aspect ratio of the SuperSharpSilicon probe, the tip can penetrate the space between the nanocrystallites to much further depth than the conventional probe. In the second application example, the enhanced resolution on polycrystalline silicon is shown. A polycrystalline silicon layer was imaged either with a conventional silicon probe on the left side and a NanoSensor SuperSharpSilicon probe in the middle. Again, with a NanoSensor SuperSharpSilicon probe, the sphere-like structure of the polycrystalline silicon appears much sharper. Also, the interspace between the sphere-like structures are imaged much better with a SuperSharpSilicon probe than with a conventional silicon probe. In the last example, pyramidal-shaped edge pitches on a 100-oriented silicon wafer are imaged. Here, a NanoSensors 2D100 calibration standard, which consists of pyramidal-shaped edge pitches and 100 direction-oriented silicon are imaged, either with a conventional non-nanosensor silicon probe on the left side and a NanoSensor SuperSharp silicon probe in the middle. The image scanned with a NanoSensor SuperSharp silicon probe shows much more deeper features than the conventional silicon probe. Due to the extreme discrepancy between the NanoSensor SuperSharp silicon tip radius of about 2 nanometer and common tip radii of non-nanosensor silicon probes with a radii of about 10 to 20 nanometer, The super sharp silicon tip can reproduce the original surface, the edges of the pyramids, as well as the pyramid's bottom, more correctly than a conventional silicon probe. As a result of this, the pyramid's depth is much larger on the super sharp silicon micrograph than for conventional silicon probes. NANOSENSORS SuperSharp Silicon probes are available on different cantilever types for non-contact, acoustic or tapping mode application, as well as for force modulation techniques. Thank you for your interest and your attention. You can download our SuperSharp Silicon brochure from nanosensors.com/supersharpsilicon.pdf. If you have any questions, want to give feedback or need more information, please get in touch and contact us at info@nanosensors.com.